Did You Know video series from the National Cancer Institute, Cancer Health Disparities. Did you know that certain population groups in the United States suffer more from cancer and its effects? This is called cancer health disparities. These bars show the number of new diagnoses and cancer deaths per 100,000 people for all types of cancer. The lighter bar represents the rate of new diagnoses, and the darker bar is the death rate from cancer. If we separate the numbers by race, we see differences. Black men and women have the highest rate of new diagnoses and the highest cancer death rate. We can also see racial differences by type of cancer. One example is colorectal cancer. Black men and women have the highest rates of new diagnoses and the highest death rates. Black men also have higher rates of prostate cancer, with more than double the death rate than other races and ethnicities. And if we look at breast cancer, the most common cancer among women, we see that black women have the second highest rate of new diagnoses, but the highest death rate. Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders have lower cancer rates than other racial or ethnic groups for most common cancer sites. However, for liver cancer, Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders, along with American Indians and Alaska Natives, have higher rates than other racial or ethnic groups. While Hispanic women have lower rates of many cancers, their rate of new diagnoses for cervical cancer is higher than women of other racial or ethnic groups. But when we look at the death rate, black women have the highest rate, followed by American Indian and Alaska Native, and then Hispanic women. Disparities in cancer rates are also seen in people in low socioeconomic groups and those living in geographically isolated areas. Lack of medical coverage, barriers to early detection and screening, and unequal access to improvements in cancer treatment may contribute to these observed differences. Recent NCI-supported research has found some underlying biological differences that may contribute to health disparities. For example, a particularly aggressive form of breast cancer, the triple-negative subtype, is more common among black women than women of other racial or ethnic groups. Research has also found gene mutations that may contribute to disparities in colorectal cancer among black men and women. More research can help uncover some of these biological differences and could lead to improved detection and treatment. Take steps that may reduce your cancer risk. Eat well. Be active. Don't smoke or use tobacco. Get screened and talk with your doctor about your risk. The Center to Reduce Cancer Health Disparities serves as the cornerstone of NCI's efforts to reduce the unequal burden of cancer in our nation. For more information on cancer health disparities, go to cancer.gov or call 1-800-4-CANCER. For more on cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov.